Hey everybody, so I couldn't resist diving into the bison here and doing a video on it as soon as possible. There wasn't much cleanup that was going to have to or is going to need to be done on this. I mean, I'm sure I can probably polish this metal up a bit. I'm assuming this is powder coated, so I mean it's not like it's going to get like reflective shiny, but I know it'll look nicer when I hit with the buffer and some polish a bit. And I need to permanently fix a cord on it. And as I said, I was just dying to see this thing run. Hopefully, or hoping it would run, because it seemed a little tight in there, in the bearings and such. But it runs pretty good. The wheels are squeaking for some reason, so you'll hear that. And a question I had posted online was, I don't know if the it doesn't seem to have it now. Let's see. The nozzle seems to have a lot of play in it. I mean, it's on there, but I don't think it's supposed to have that. Let's see what else. Very, very cool machine. My favorite feature of it, the variable speed dial. It's fun to play with winding it up and winding it down. And gotta pop a headlight bulb in it when all my vacuum parts and stuff get organized, because right now I have no idea what box headlights are in, nor is it an important thing to deal with right now. So that's about it. We'll carefully grab the cord here, adjust the nozzle down, and turn it on. Oops. Apologize for that. Come on. I keep hitting the zoom button for some damn reason. There we have the Bison Centurion 2. I think it is. Is it a 2? I keep. No, there's another thing I'll just mention real quick. I keep seeing online Bison Centurion 2. Bison Centurion. All I see is like 2-2-2, and it doesn't say 2 on it. So I'm assuming it's just a Centurion. So that's that. Hope you enjoyed it.